Hi, I'm Gaylerd, and I just want to say thank you for all the positive feedback you've been sending me about the Big Dog Guitar Series and my 30-day challenge. And I just want to answer questions that I've been getting that says, hey, who should take the 30-day challenge? First of all, you need to understand that the Big Dog Guitar Series is not for beginners, because it's jam-packed with over 60 progressively challenging guitar lessons, practice exercises, and song tutorials, all designed to teach intermediate and advanced players how to put my signature style of adding riffs, fills, and runs to chords so they can put wow factor into any song they play on acoustic guitar. So the Big Dog Series already assumes that the student has a good working knowledge of the fretboard and can play and change chords smooth and clean. But look, I know that a lot of you want to take the course, but you just don't know if you're really ready for it. So I created the 30-day challenge as kind of the SAT Big Dog Prep course. It's for folks like you who already know how to play the guitar, but might need a little time and help developing those basic skills and fundamentals so that you're prepared to tackle the course successfully. Now, while the 30-day challenge actually includes 8 of the lessons from the Big Dog Series, it gives you time to develop those skills before you actually begin your membership. That way you won't burn up or waste membership time learning those skills, and you'll already be prepared to take on the more challenging Big Dog Guitar stuff. Now, those lessons will be in the series if you need them, and if you sign up for the full year hall pass, you'll have plenty of time to develop those skills, but you'll have less time to learn all those great classic rock and country songs that are in the showcase library. The bottom line is this: if you think you need a little extra help and a little extra time developing those foundational skills and abilities, then the 30-day challenge is probably the best way for you to go. Because even after the 30 days is over, if you haven't developed the skills to the level that you want to be, you can just keep practicing those skills until you think you are ready. Then sign up for the Big Dog Guitar Course. I hope this has helped clear things up a bit. If not, use the Contact Gaylerd form on my website and send me your questions in an email. Then I'll see you in the videos.